Carly here from Two Way Mirrors. Today I'm going to be showing you how to create the ultimate infinity mirror with different various mirrored glass options on the market. The first one up is our Two Way Mirror film. Simply a standard piece of glass with our Two Way Mirror application. It's easy to apply, although the disadvantages, it may create some bubbling. The best advantage is you can go as big as you want. So it's awesome for a bigger project. The next mirror is our dielectric mirror. It's very transparent, color neutral. So you can see through it without seeing much of your own reflection. The dielectric mirror in action would be this ultimate chest set next to me. This one is our smart mirror. This one is very reflective. So you tend to see yourself more along with the infinity effect. This is the smart mirror in action. This is two-way acrylic. This one is a good option too if you're looking for a larger project, although the larger the project, the more funhouse effect it creates. Some examples of the two-way mirror acrylic would be the spooky one. And it's very durable. Last option, highly recommended, is a two-way glass. This creates, I think, the ultimate effect. It's kind of dark, but you don't see your reflection, so you can just focus on the infinity effect and the best example of this mirror is what we're working on, which is actually a beer pong table. And it goes for infinity, as you can see. Well, that wraps things up. This is Harley from Two Way Mirrors, and if you have any questions, feel free to reach me, shoot me an email, or a call.